Hi guys, and welcome to a video, and today I'll be showing you my Lego F1 car from the 1950s car. It's just really down there. So we got all these tyres, if you look underneath. This is really good. All that is how you make the Formula One cars. It's pretty good. Bits and bobs that you need to know about the car, things to know about the car, and it's from the 1950s. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you later. Bye bye.